those aren't long dead miners reanimated by paracalls of magic into pumpkin-headed monsters, I don't know what are.
Guardian, hidden reports indicate a strong Hive presence in your sector.
We can confirm that, Ikora. This place is filled with Hive summoning circles.
Understood. Seek out and destroy their leader before their magic proliferates any further.
Thank you.
victory over the Hive will stop the spread of their magic. For now. But something tells me there's more to the Headless Ones than just Hive sorcery. We better keep researching, just in case. Some legends say that the Headless Ones were guardians, just like you. And that the guardians had ghosts, just like me. And they were all murdered by a group of fallen, just like the ones up ahead. Say that the Headless Ones are endlessly searching for their lost ghosts. If Crow ever lost me, he'd probably do the same thing.
Thank you.
thing with Crow. I've learned to give the Elixni the benefit of the doubt. But given how many times this group has tried to kill us, I think it's safe to consider them hostile. Fallen. Better take out their leader before we leave.
Thank you.
Without your ghost, you'd be long dead and forgotten. Or worse, an evil pumpkin-headed monster. But we're never truly lost, as long as we have each other. Some legends say that when the moon miners discovered the anomaly, they disturbed its evil slumber, turned them against each other, and now their headless bodies roam around doing the strange artifacts bidding.
I hear you're taking some time off to recharge.
Hey, Petra. Not really. We're battling the headless ones on the moon. As it turns out, their pumpkins are filled with loot.
I don't even know why I called.
Happy Festival of the Lost, Petra. Summoning circles probably comes from a mighty high boss. find them and take them down, Guardian. Before we end up with pumpkin heads ourselves.
Thank you.
headless ones were created by the K1 anomaly. But having seen the hive magic at work here, I'm not so sure anymore. During the Festival of the Lost, sometimes the answer is more mysterious than the mystery. Some legends say that the Headless Ones were guardians, just like you. And that the guardians had ghosts, just like me. And they were all murdered by a group of fallen, just like the ones up ahead. Legends say that the Headless Ones are endlessly searching for their lost ghosts. If Crow ever lost me, he'd probably do the same thing. same Fallen that killed those old Guardians. They're plenty mean. Let's take out their leadership so another fire team doesn't pay the price.
Thank you.
certain doom, Guardian. If the Fallen captured me, who would sing Crow to sleep?
After the anomaly was discovered, miners began reporting strange creatures roaming the area. Most people think they were hallucinations, but some think they were the Headless Ones. Homicidal without it? Maybe you should take a quick nap after this. powers these summoning circles probably comes from a mighty hive boss. Find them, take them down, Guardian, before we end up with pumpkin heads ourselves. hive will stop the spread of their magic. For now. But something tells me there's more to the Headless Ones than just hive sorcery. We better keep researching, just in case.